the size of those rotors on that airplane's coming through for us. They're just under 4 feet, like 38 foot a couple inches diameter. Now they could not land with the hitch and sound room to full horizontal and cross blades were in the runway. But they can't land like a conventional airplane by rotating up the edge of the cells to a set position. Now they're in a vertical load, and our captain's out there to handle Ray. He's going to take the aircraft and sidestep it for us so you can fly the airplane sideways. He can stop and rock her back the other way for us today. Now there's a transmission in the middle of that aircraft that if they lose one engine at any time, that slides and visualizes the wing of the aircraft. So it fits it back to the aircraft, a larger carrier aircraft, that C-5 or the C-17, and transports the aircraft for us.
Captain Daniel Ray on board, Captain Nathan Burt, Petty Officer Smith, and Sergeant Rowe on board from Marine Corps Station, North Carolina.
Sergeant Rowe on board MV-22 Osprey for us this afternoon.